Nick Martin, you're a geneticist who's worked in twin research for nearly 30 years. We hear stories all the time like this about identical twins and telepathy. As a scientist, do you believe in it? Do you believe there's something in it that they can somehow feel one another's pain or communicate with one another in this way?
No.
Why?
I think, as David Hay said earlier, you're looking at people who've got the same genes, they've grown up in the same household with incredibly similar experiences, they know each other's lives intimately and they're thinking about each other all the time. You hear these coincidences and they're very impressive, and I'm not denying the truth of them, but what you don't hear is what scientists call the sampling frame, which is the occasions on which twins may have imagined that there was something happening to their twin when in fact nothing was. It's only the remarkable coincidences that get reported. So I think identical twins are fascinating. I think the similarities between them are fascinating, but quite frankly, these are not the aspects which are scientifically interesting. The scientific interest is the a pair of twins having their appendix out 3 weeks apart, you know, that incredible similarity in their disease histories.
And these two are going to take you on.
I know they will. I make myself very unpopular saying this, but someone
Way
has to
go,
say
girl.
It.